sitting on a hill. It reminds me of the light that we let shine through us, through Christ. And, you know, if he's calling you home, if you're not letting that light shine, you need to come back to him because he wants that light to shine. And also the church. It reminds me of churches that are just falling apart in so many ways. There's so many churches that are just, like he preached this morning, losing sight, losing that landmark. That landmark has disappeared. It's gone. And we need to get that fire back under that church. And that fire is Christ, you know. And as people of Christ, we can do that. Just like they sang, let that little light shine. This little light in my own. We all sing that. We know those words. But it's really, really, even as adults and the children, let your light shine in this dark world and in this lost scenario, this place of evil. You know, you go out there and you're discouraged in so many ways. And just letting that light shine, because your light shine. I think we all need to look at our light and make sure that it's shining. And the next song. This is our last song. And this song,
here, I apologize.
This song is the song that I recall Beulah. And I can't tell you who all was here, but Beulah, bless her heart, she just shined. She was such an, she still is an inspiration in my life. And they were singing this song, this next song, and I was sitting somewhere on the side with my Aunt Tammy, and I was in college. I had grown up in church, and a little bit about me, I had grown up in church, and I came back and forth here. My parents moved to Florida. We went to Florida. I was the treasurer of a youth group and doing all these things that I thought was my way to heaven, was my ticket to heaven, but it's not through works. It's salvation. It's being saved and knowing that Jesus died on the cross for your sins. And that's what I realized going to college. I was in Cumberland, and I visited church here, and they were singing this song. God had been dealing with me, and I was sitting there, and my Aunt Tammy, she tugged me. She's like, come on, what? And she knew exactly God had told her, you know, and we came, and this next song, I Hope It Touches You, is a true inspiration to me, and one of my favorites. And it's a little southern. Trying to tell us how glorious it is. Yeah.